Tony Meyer.
Yes, I hope you do not object to offering him your...
Object? When I myself am the daughter of a Roman general? It's staring at my last meeting.
You wouldn't like him. He's kind of
vulgar.
All soldiers are, in a grand sort of way.
Interminable! Bring more food and drink, Eunuch.
You see?
Ah, oh, Captain! I was just coming in to give you a proper welcome.
You were of this house?
For years and years, my father was General Max. On the last anniversary of his death, I entertained over 200 officers.
200? By yourself?
Of course not. His staring here was a big round. But now my business takes me to quarrel. But I shall return, and for the length of your stay, I shall bend over backwards to please you.
That will not be necessary.
But I must find out why my husband is so anxious to return to Rome. Is there any? When next we meet you, I will be in some form of disguise. If you recognize me, never one.
Until we come to you.
Oh.
Ah, Sybil is busy as ever.
Yes, madam.
No, she won't.
I'll do it myself. If I do it, it'll be painless. If she does it, it'll hurt. I must do it. I have besmirched the honor of my family. My father will turn in his grave.
Your father is alive. Then this will kill him.
Are you finished? Now listen, sir. I just bring you shocking news.
What?
You know Dusto, the body snatcher?
He died this morning.
No, I saw him only yesterday. When is he to be married?
They don't know. Someone snatched his body.
Why are we crying over a dead body snatcher?
Because he could have helped us. He could have lent us a body.
A body?
A body. Hysteria? How would you like all to be as it was when you awoke this morning?
In a minute.
That's all it will take. Come.
In there?
In here.
Where'd you get the money? Whoa!
Ah, something smells divine. And it's me. I just took the most luxurious bath. The oils, the essences, the fibers that I could pass among you, so that each and every one of you might get a good day. Philia! I mustn't shout. I have to save every bit of energy. Philia! Philia!
Yes, Master? Master!
Oh, my dear, no need to dust up there. Come to me.
I am yours.
Yes, my dear, but not approved. Join me in the house.
Yes, sir.
That is he! If he does not bring me my bride, he shall see me at the height of my wrath!
Philia! Philia!
In time to say farewell!
Did not Sumos give you a beaker of wine?
My religion forbids the drinking of wine!
Oh no!
Oh yes!
Oh Philia!
The captain! I must go to him!
I hate him!
So do I. And I have a way to make him suffer.
Let the captain wed me and move.